podcast right out here. Better and faster. What do you think wants it? There he is. There we go. That's what I've been wanting. So maybe they're wanting a faster retrieve. Could just be what they're wanting. Faster retrieve. Decent fish though. Oh, at least we have one fish on camera today. Okay, let's keep on going. I'll do another cast like that again. See if anything else wants it. He wanted that one. This is good. Another one. Phone's messing up. Great. Love it when it does that. Okay. All right, that is right through. What the heck happened to this thing? Smote this thing. That's my second bass for today. Fish from holding anything. five fish a day too. What the heck is all this junk coming in? What is this stuff? Construction stuff. Oh, that's still it's grass stuff. They fish heavily on time. Oh, fish too. Missed him. He was short strike. Oh, crap head. See, he might bite again. It's already a smaller fish, too. Got him that time. This guy's bigger. Well, that's decent as fish. He might be 1.5. There we go. It's a better fish. My phone will go to my camera. Thank you. Finally got it. Hey, old Mr. Fishy. That was a good fish for today. Right now I'm at 6. Fish for today. This is going good. This pre-spawn is amazing. I just gotta work my hook back through here. How the heck I do that? There we go. I knew that guy was definitely bigger when he started fighting like he was. He really started fighting super hard until he got to the bank. Missed one and I caught one already. So here for a while. Catch a lot of them. Oh crap. No! Wants this. Let's brush off. Not their worm. I think I'm probably find a spot. Okay, that's or something. Maybe get a bite or two. Yeah, see if I can catch them or not. Gotta get a bite or two. Yeah. Okay. He's probably off. Nope, he's still on. Oh man. Quick release. Oh, it's not just in time. Yeah, little guy. Where did my lure go? This guy's way out there. No trees to be afraid of now. I know of. Down out there. Yeah, as far as I could. Get some way to catch fish. He's probably coming in the water. Right there. Holy crap, that's a big fish. Oh my god. Holy crap. That's a big one. Set the hook, demon move. Just started pulling out drag. There we go. Whew. He threw off my little thing. I am perfectly okay with that. Oh! Whew. Oh, crap, your fin. Man, that was not good for you. Holy crap. I just hope it's still lined up for the GoPro to see this guy. Look at that thing. That's probably about 3 to 4, maybe 5 pounds. My hands are so wet. I told you. Good way to catch fish instead of pre-spawn. I'm trying to take a photo of this dang fish. Can't really do that. You are a big fish. Well, I'm on. Oh, my bag's down here. Crap. I'm gonna get measurements on this guy. How much he weighs. It's gonna start to feel heavy. He's definitely a big fish. Probably about 12, 10 pound fluoro or something on that thing. My drag is definitely a 10. Actually, 19 inches. Okay. See how far around you are. By 13. Okay. 9 by 13, you're free to go now. No! Somebody. Why do you do that? 19 by 13. There you go, buddy. There you go, swim off now. There he goes.